Hi, Helen from Twinkl here. Our website is full of incredible resources that help those who teach. Why not check them out? Today, we're going to look at the 2, 5 and 10 arrays worksheets that we have available to download on our website. Children will use their knowledge of 2, 5 and 10 multiplication tables to complete a range of calculations using arrays to help them. They will understand that these can be used for repeated addition or multiplication, combining the two strategies. Children could complete this at the start of a topic and then again at the end to see how much they have learnt. You could chop the sheets up and use them as a challenge on arrival or as an exit ticket that children have to complete before they leave the classroom. It could also be used for early finishes to get them to extend their knowledge of something. You can, of course, create your own arrays on a plain piece of paper or squared paper. You could use objects such as cubes to represent the arrays, or you could use some finger paints, or you could use colouring pencils or little bits of Play-Doh, whatever you have available. So, what are you waiting for? Go and check it out. I'll see you again soon. Goodbye.